Hi guys, okay, this is my boyfriend David and welcome to James' channel. Okay, David, can you tell us what we do today?
We went shopping for Jane. We go shopping for her every day. And whatever Jane needs, that's what we're gonna get, you know. So we went shopping for Jane all day and we got her a coat. We got a good deal on a coat. She needed it. She's been freezing ever since she got here. It's really cold for her. For the rest of us, it's not too cold, but for her, she's freezing all the time. So we got her a coat, and we got me some shoes too, because I needed some shoes. But that's what we did today, or all weekend. But we had a very good weekend this weekend. We didn't really get accomplished what we wanted to. We're trying to get a washer and dryer into our apartment.
But it's because it's heavy, it can help you.
Yeah, she can't carry things up.
I helped him to carry the table upstairs because we're in a third floor. But, you know, after we...
It's too heavy. She only weighs 95 pounds, so...
95, it's 94.
Oh, 94. 94, okay. She can't carry things, you know? So I'm 225 pounds, so over double what she weighs. She can't do it.
After I help him to carry the table, it makes my back hurt and my hair, you know.
So we're gonna have to get some movers, maybe next weekend. That's our dilemma. But we had a good weekend. You know, I got to watch my races on TV.
But you fell asleep.
But I fell asleep. At first, she did not want me to watch. She told me, so I said, okay, I turned it off. And then she said, okay, you can watch.
Yeah, because he's always watching TV, and
always vlogging, not talking to me. You're talking to them, and you won't speak English. See, she's got perfectly good English.
It's because it's hard for me to talk English.
You would have more people watching if you would speak English.
No, you're just busy watching TV. You don't talk to me.
No, you would have more people watching your vlogs if you would speak English.
I'm trying to speak English, but
she's got perfectly good English. Maybe you would have to make your vlogs shorter.
Oh, maybe you have to talk to me so I can talk English.
Yeah.
Because if I talk by myself on the camera, I'm just gonna
talking.
Yeah, in Tagalog.
She loves to talk.
I love to talk in Tagalog. When I'm with my friends, I'm always talking, and, you know, teasing my friends like that. Sometimes I'm teasing you, right?
Yeah. And when I'm driving, she's talking, and she's reading every sign we drive by and everything.
Yeah, and you know what's the problem with David? He did not follow the rules on the highway because, you know, every street they have a, what's that?
Speed limit.
Yeah, like 35 limits like that.
No, it's usually 55.
55, 35, sometimes 35, but you're in 60, 65.
See, she thinks the yellow ones where it says slow down for the curve, you're supposed to do that, but I told her that's for the grandma, for the Lola. That's not for us. We can do 55 around the corner, not 35.
It's because the way is so scary, you know, it's zigzag. So you have to be careful and driving.
So she's always slow. Like, 35, 35, you're doing 55, we're gonna die. That's her, all the time, talking like that. But the one time she's not talking is when she's eating. I told her no eating in the car, and she eats in the car every day.
Yeah, I'm always have something in the car. When we go out and have a long ride, I'm always bring something in my bag, like crackers.
Oranges,
yeah.
And today she ate French fries and a chocolate shake.
Yeah, and I like the French fries in, what's that? Whataburger.
Whataburger. It's only in Texas, people. Whataburger.
Yeah.
It's where Melania, President Trump's wife, goes. When she comes here, she goes to Whataburger.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I like the fries and chocolate shake in Whataburger.
Not the hamburger.
I don't like the hamburger because it's really big and it has a big patty. It's
a mustard burger too. No mayo. Just mustard.
What's mustard?
I don't know. They know what mustard is.
I don't like
it's
something
the
white. Yeah, I don't like
it's yellow.
The taste.
It's yellow.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's really bad. But he likes it.
And she doesn't like Taco Supreme, just a regular taco. She doesn't like the sour cream in the taco.
I don't like the white. It's yuck.
Yeah. Okay. But we did find a restaurant for you, Mama Foo's. They have white rice. It's old and sticky.
Mama Foo's. Mama Foo.
Mama Foo.
Mama Foo.
Yeah. She had beef and broccoli with sticky old rice, and she loved it.
And she ordered chicken.
But it was too spicy.
Yeah, it's spicy.
I told him not to put that much pepper in it. They did.
And he did not like
so I ate
him, so he ate my food.
Yeah. Anyway, okay, it was nice meeting everybody on the vlog.
Okay,
but
guys.
I'm gonna go back to watch it.
see, look.
So, bye-bye.
So, guys,
into
thank
the
you.
Vlog today.
Okay, bye-bye. Guys, bye-bye. Thank you for watching this video, bye-bye. And I hope you like it. And please don't forget to subscribe. And if you have something to ask or suggestion, please comment down below. Is that correct? Okay, guys, bye-bye and good night. See you next time. Bye-bye.